Alrighty, we're out here on another wreck. This is Churchill Barrier 3. There you go, see that over there? Gaps flow. We're on the other side from the SS Reginald on this big, there's a great big wreck on this side. In fact, there's two. There's this one here, which I've just tied my surfboard up to. I was a bit too lazy to fin, because as you can see, it's all the way from over there. That's quite a distance to fin, and I'm a bit too lazy. I've just tied my surfboard off on this, and we're going to hop in and have a look. A bit of info, we're on the west side of Churchill Barrier 3 now, and there's another, see it over there, another great big wreck as well. These are two great big ones. They're mostly submerged, see a little bit out here. Do come out, just yellow, obviously. I'm on my own now to watch for all the wreckage and stuff getting in and out, but let's hop in and have a look, shall we? Oh, can't see anything.
Oh, my God. Pretty nice. I think the Reginald is a bit more interesting though. You swim right through it, but yeah. Worth a look, I'd say. Just watch out, there's quite a few ropes and stuff down there, so yeah, watch yourself. Anyway, enjoy. Cheers. Bye bye.